This is the Westminster Founders Day Parade, and La Quinta Marching Band is playing. This is the fall of 1976. This is the Placentia Band Review in the fall of 1976. Quinta Marching Band at the La Mirada Band Review in May of 1976. Mr. Barnes sitting there at the judges' table. He was one of the judges of that band review. Thank you. Okay. This is the Garden Grove First Assembly of God Church campout at O'Neill Park in May of 1976. Here's Angie. Maybe that wasn't Angie. That's Sister Brown's dog. There's Angie. Candy, looks like the dogs were having a good time. July 4th parade in Huntington Beach. This is the July 4th, 1976, the Bicentennial Parade. There's Cal Worthington and his dog Spot. We'll be right back. marching in this band. Here we are in Roding Park in Fresno. This is Yosemite in the fog in August of 1976. It stayed foggy the whole time we were there and rained, and we finally left early and went to San Francisco, but it was really cold and rainy and foggy the whole time we were there.
Thank you.
We finally left foggy Yosemite and we went to San Francisco and we found the sunshine.
Thank you. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, turning this final corner right under our flag. President Ford has arrived, ladies and gentlemen.
This is the campaign rally to re-elect President Ford. It was in Fountain Valley in October of 1976. And there were three high school bands here, but the Fountain Valley High School Band was considered the host band. We were the ones who got to play the Hail to the Chief for the President. So that was kind of exciting.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.